Assalamualaikum Baraba.
Hai guys, jadi hari ini hari puasa bersama.
Yay.
Yay. How I feel? Sedikit thirsty. I really don't feel hungry. Now what time is it now? 3:45. How many hours left?
2 hours.
2 hours left, kan? It's okay in this hour, in this season.
We still have 5 hours kalau di Turki kan, yes. Karena buka puasanya itu egg half kan, Beb?
Yes.
1:09.
The Turki, the time always change because of location and the world. Sometimes we fasting 18 hours. We just can eat 6 hours. But in Indonesia.
Terus sekarang ini puasa pertama, Musab juga di sini. Dan kita excited banget karena bakal nunjukin Musab what is takjil dan ngabuburit. Sekarang tuh jam 4, it's time for ngabuburit actually, Beb. Look at people.
Yes, here crowded, normally here very freaking empty, Beb.
Yes, kita lagi ada di depan tempat beli-beli kue gitu. Di situ.
Situ, rumah Bingke.
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 Ya. Kita mau beli takjil. Sebenarnya kita tuh mau pergi sama Aichil, tapi Aichil tidur.
Yes.
Terus sekarang kita mau kirim paket dulu ke admin yang di Jakarta. Abis itu baru kita pergi.
Pergi ke rumah untuk pick up Aichil ya.
Iya. Hai guys, Bubu dan Aichil lagi pakai Lales car.
Masya Allah. Masya Allah, you are so cantik.
Hai Ongti, kalau mau beli langsung ke Shopee ya. Lagi ada promo dari 189.000 jadi hanya 61.000. Yeay. Sampai kapan sih promonya, Kak? Itu sampai stok kita di Shopee habis. Jadi buruan di order. Materialnya Turkish Chiffon Premium. Dia tuh gak akan kusut meskipun kalian gak setrika, guys. Terus bahannya tuh juga kalau kalian buat renang, ini tuh gak akan kelihatan basah. Jadi warnanya tuh ya udah stay aja kayak gini gitu. Mau dia basah mau kering, dia tetap akan stay kayak gini, gak kelihatan basah sama sekali. Lales scarf ini tersedia ada 3 warna. Jadi yang pertama ini warna grey, terus yang kedua ini warna pink, dan yang ketiga ini ada warna biru gitu. Padahal di atas nih kalau kalian pegang itu kayak ada line-line bekas lipatan, tapi nggak kelihatan sama sekali kan kalau dia kusut. Nah buat teman-teman, ini juga ada spesial harga grosir. Jadi kalau kalian beli lebih dari 20 piece, kalian bakal dapat harga spesial. Jadi ini tuh bisa kalian pakai kembar bareng keluarga besar. Jadi kalau kalian mau kembaran sama keluarga besar buat lebaran nanti juga bisa. Aiche mau ke mana?
Kamu mau pergi ke ngabuburit?
Aiche baru bangun nih. Baru bangun ya. Aiche tadi puasa setengah hari karena tidur siang. Karena bangunnya siang. Sekarang Aiche mau ngabuburit, guys. Ini puasa pertama Aiche dan Baba di Indonesia. Let's go.
Siap buat ngabuburit.
Cuman
cantik sekali.
Jadi I want to tell you, ngabuburit itu like killing time before iftar, Beb.
Ngabuburit.
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 Jadi kenapa orang ngabuburit? Karena dia kayak mau killing time gitu before iftar. Dan mereka tuh beli kue, Beb. Before iftar, mereka beli kue sambil jalan-jalan.
We have to make it this Turkey version, yeah. We have something to next year, yeah, inshallah. I will show you at Ramadan how we killing time. More bad than here, you can be sure.
Karena puasanya lama kan kalau di Turki.
Yes.
Jadi sekarang pertama kita mau cari dulu tempat beli kue. Kita pergi di dekat-dekat rumah kita. Jadi ya udah, let's go. When I was in Pekanbaru, I also ngabuburit by myself, jadi kayak beli bukaan gitu, Beb. Tapi perginya itu like 15 minutes before.
Why just like that less?
Because I just want to be fast. I don't have so many choice. And do you know, I just bought like 2 gorengan and 1 pilau and chicken and 1 drink. And after that, I iftar alone.
Iftar alone really not fun.
I don't know, I get used to web. Many times I always iftar alone.
Yeah, me and Abah now I feel more happy, web.
Yeah.
Crowded, eating table crowded.
Yeah.
Like have
situ I just killing time by myself, and after azan I directly pray, after that I eat, and I didn't sleep till sahur. I watching Korea.
Korea. Normally this way always empty, but first time I see this way crowded like this. Park so many cars.
Di sini tuh selalu rame kalau bulan puasa. Hmm. You see that so many kue there.
Yes.
Should we go there?
Of course, to the school.
Sekarang kita bakal ke sana dulu. Let's go.
What you gonna buy? I really wonder. What we gonna buy that? Bungki? Soda. Bungki apa that? Huh? Like cake?
Yes,
cake.
Tapi enak.
Let's try, yeah? Maybe I don't remember. Let's try, yeah? Banyak yang habis kan?
Kita pergi ke tempat lain aja karena udah banyak yang habis.
Di sini banyak yang habis. And we try to find another place, but I think we are late back for today. What do you think? Karena because of Ajib tidur. Anak bayi ini tidur banyak. Here have coffee shop. I always come there. And this way really empty, but when I see like it's crowded, I really shock. You start eating a bit. After that, you pray. After that, you keep eating.
Yes.
I'm really really wonder that, you know. At Turkey, we, you know, yeah, we sit, we eat. After we habis makan, we pray.
No, that we cannot pray when we fall. Now Maghrib time is short.
Yes, at Turkey also Maghrib time short, but we not eating 1 hour, can? Max, we eating 15 minutes, 20 minutes after that we pray.
Really, really short, babe. We start eat at 6:30, for example. Mm-hmm. Maghrib like 6 maybe, can? 6:10. Yes. And we iftar. Mm-hmm. If we eat, maybe will be 6:40, babe. 6:50, but Isha?
So sure. Near.
Yes.
Let's see. I want to try like in Asian style.
Sekarang kita bakal ke Kuo. It's also our favorite place.
Karena
dia tuh always open in Ramadan.
Hmm. We're going to hunting.
It's really really barakat of Ramadan. Everywhere is full, crowded. People selling something. And in Russia, like almost everybody try to sell something. And there is a banyak barakat in this month. Inshallah we can get our barakat too for this month, yeah.
Your favorite kan?
Yes, and itu perkedal ya?
Ya, ini perkedalnya.
Yes. Ini apa?
I think this Bika Ambon. Ini juga enak nih. Ini my favorite. Yeah. Ini yang tadi dia jual, Beb. Bingke.
Ah, yeah, I know.
Afis, I want to buy everything di sini.
Of course we cannot add that. If not, we will be cendu banget.
Sekarang udah jam 18:04. Sebentar lagi iftar.
Let's go to home, ya.
Yes, udah gelap gitu loh. Cepet. Orang udah ngaji di masjid.
Yes. Kizim cepat kizim, ezan kizim, udah kizim.
Minum air tahu dulu. How? Puasa di Indonesia, enak kan?
I just start to get hungry a bit. And udah, ezan. I just thirsty banget that because of Indonesia so hot, I'm sweating much. Because of that, I think. I feel so thirsty. For what can we say, kan?
Cheers. Terus ini juga enak. Ini
apa?
Tahu.
Ada inside chili.
Yes, tapi enak nih.
Ada mai tahu, Beb.
Enak.
Saya tidak suka. Ini apa?
Manis.
Manis.
Sorry.
Manis ya. Enak banget, saya suka. Itu memang lebih full deh.
This not finished yet. After this kita sholat maghrib. After that we eat pilau.
Later.
Dinner time.
But I have to say I like this color. Just eat korengan and pray jihan. After that eat. Very really assisted because it's okay when we eat lately, you know, we eat after banyak-banyak. Sukla, wasla, putla, shkola, family thing. But in my stomach, I feel heavy. But I don't feel at all heavy. It's very, very good stuff. I like it. To kill you after having to do like this after. I think also...
After makan, I like to drink iced latte. Tapi in this hour everywhere close. It's 11 half almost. 11 after 11 Tanju bilang everywhere close. At 11 the life is finished here. It make me really sad as Istanbul boy because at Istanbul in every hour you can find everything. For not turn back home with empty hands, I buy ice cream. We like to sit till sahur. Maybe we can eat our ice cream with Isti and we can make it budget time. There's a one word to say, and I understand it's bachot time. Baby, do you know? When she said this, it's me. We will talk minimum 1 hour. She telling something after that. Keep continue other subject. We talking. Example, we start from we talking about Istanbul, and we finish at Paris. It's really, really it's this magic word. Babe, do you know?
Kita lagi makan ice cream, makasih ya.
Sama-sama. We just sit and we eat our ice cream. I didn't tell her anything. What I record before, I didn't tell anything. And exactly she start. Baby, do you know?
You waiting that kan?
No, I really not waiting that. But I know you always start controversial. Baby, do you know? I really know my wife 100%.
You like that word, kan?
No, I don't like it.
You lie.
No,
you're waiting, kan? Every day.
I don't like that.
Baby!
Come on,
I have to talk with this wall?
Come on, I like, okay.
And he knows me very well. Kalau Isti itu pasti makan yang white almond. Kalau Busap?
Normal almond.
Your taste is so basic.
Who says it's basic? This really enak taste. Enak banget kali, more than what. Do you know?
You use that word. No, I don't want to know. Sekarang jam 00:29. Tuh, benar kan dia enggak tidur? Enggak tidur kan? Udah bangun?
Udah mesin.
Eh, tidur kan?
Tidur sedikit kan? She want to wait for sahur with us, babe.
Tidur
kusyuk. Tidur kusyuk.
A few moments later.
Yes, now with the sahur time, I will eat something. And my one first day at Indonesia feasting is like this. My experience is really good. I like feasting like Indonesia style. Also at Indonesia, 12-13 hours we feasting. At Turkey now people feasting like 17 hours, and it's really, really hard. And every Ramadan I gain kilogram. Because eat and sleep, there's a short time for eat, and I eat much, drink much, because really short time, 7 hours. Because of that, I always gain kilogram. I hope I can lose kilogram here because the Indonesian eat style like after Azan, eat little bit gorengan, you give break time, you pray. Some people also pray Tarawih, after Tarawih they eat. It's really, really good. I eat at iftar sedikit gorengan, and if I have water I can handle with it. I don't feel very hungry. Just I drink water. Yaudah guys, I want to say Ramadan at Indonesia. What's traditional thing? What you doing at Ramadan? example, at Turkey we have a game when we waiting sahur. We play game with our friend, blah blah. Also, what's tradition in your city? Our city different. You can comment about it. Maybe we can check. We can watching video, or if we can do at Tanjung Pinang, we can do. I really really want to feel Ramadan fully at Indonesia. Ya udah, terima kasih udah nonton. Sampai ketemu di video-video selanjutnya. Bye.